Hi friends, my name is Sunil Kumar and welcome to this channel. Today in this video, I am going to review BC Wallet customized gunmetal hardware wallet. This is one of the expensive hardware wallets I am going to review. And in this video, I will try my level best to show you all the pros and cons of this hardware wallet so you can easily decide whether you should buy this hardware wallet or go for other options like Treasure, Legend and X. So let's get started. Before I start this video, take a look on this logo engraved on this hardware wallet. Look how beautiful it is looking. Here you can see CryptoWonk. It is a customized hardware wallet. And on the front side, you can also find my logo here. Our channel's logo here. I really like this hardware wallet because they offer customization option, which is a great option. You can engrave any name, any logo on this hardware wallet and it will look so much beautiful. So let's seriously talk about this hardware wallet and let me show you whether you should buy this hardware wallet or not. So first of all, starting from the price tag, to acquire this device, you will be required to pay 327 euros and in USD it will be around $350 and in Indian rupees it would be around 26,000 rupees. So it is a huge cost as compared to other hardware wallets. But personally what I found, the price tag of this hardware wallet is not that expensive because it is a multi-user hardware wallet, which means multiple users can use this hardware wallet. For example, if your family members, your friends can also use this hardware wallet, they can generate separate private keys and they can use this hardware wallet. At a time, 2000 different people or wallet holders can use this hardware wallet. So this is a multi-user hardware wallet. Considering that, the price is not that much. Now okay, let's talk about its physical appearance and features. So its display size is 2.4 inches, which is a great thing. And here you will see a directional keypad and in the center you also have a button. Directional keypad will be used for navigation purpose and center button will be used for selections and making confirmations. And our screen is really very large. Because of this large screen, you will be able to see all the details of your hardware wallet. For example, if you are going to send funds to someone or you are going to receive funds, then all the details will be here. You will be easily able to read all the details. So that is a great thing because it has a large display. So here it has Type-C connector. You can see a seal here. It is a tempered proof seal and make sure when you buy this hardware wallet, this seal is not tempered. If it is tempered, then don't accept the device and contact the company. Okay, it has Type-C connector here. Let me remove this seal so I can show you. Okay, here you can see it has Type-C connector. Apart from that, it has a micro SD slot here and you will get a free 1GB SD card with this hardware wallet for backup purpose. For your information, in BC wallet, you do not need to write 24 words recovery phrase. Instead, you save your backups in this memory card. Like other hardware wallets, you generate 24 words recovery phrase and then you write it and you say you store it somewhere for as a backup purpose, but not in the case of BC wallet. BC wallet uses a different method for backing up. You can save backup in memory cards and you can create as many as backups you would like to, and you can give those backups to some to your trustworthy people and they can keep it safe. And for your information, they cannot misuse it because your backup will be protected by password. Okay, if I talk about the quality of the material, its body is metallic. I think it is aluminium, made of aluminium, and metallic body quality is very good and the overall quality and feel of the device is very premium because After all, you are spending too much money on this hardware wallet, and premium feeling should be there. So it has the premium feel when you will hold in your hands. It will feel premium, and also its weight is 85 grams, which is little heavier just because of its body is metallic. Another feature of this hardware wallet is that it is a multi-user hardware wallet. It can be used by multiple users. For example, your family members, your friends can also use this hardware wallet and generate their private key. And that private key will be separate from your own private keys. So at a time, multiple users can use this hardware wallet. At a time, 2000 different wallets can be generated in this hardware wallet. If I talk about CoinSpot, it can, as of now, it sports more than 2000 coins. And what is the best part? All the spotted coins are directly accessible from their BC wallet official app, which is a great thing in my opinion, because in other hardware wallets, for example, in Ledger, Treasure, to access all spotted coins, you need to for some coins, you need to install third party apps. But not in the case of BC wallet. In BC wallet, all the spotted coins will be directly accessible from their official app, which is a great thing, and I really appreciate this thing because it is a very hectic process to access some coins, for especially ERC tokens. To use ERC tokens, you will be required to use third-party apps in case of Treasure and Ledger. But if you will acquire BC wallet, all the spotted coins will be directly accessible from their official BC wallet app. And also, this device can be used as security key. In my recent video, I showed you how you can use your Treasure wallet as Google security key. And this same function, same feature is available in this hardware wallet. You can use this hardware wallet as your security key. Apart from using it as your hardware wallet to store cryptocurrencies, you can also use this device as a security key to log in into different accounts. For example, if you would like to add extra layer of security to your Google account, then you can use it as your security key, which is a great thing. It is UTF two-factor authentication enabled device. You can use it as your security key apart from using as a hardware wallet. For your information, to acquire security key, you will be required to pay approximately $100, and in India, in Indian rupees, it would be around 7,000 rupees. But if you will acquire BC wallet, you don't need to buy a separate security key. You can use your BC wallet as your security key, which is a good thing. Also, they use FRAM, which is called ferromagnetic random access memory, to retain data retention. After disconnecting the power, it can retain data for 200 years, which is a great thing. At a 35 degree Celsius temperature, it retains data for a longer time. For 200 years, it can retain data, which is a very appreciable thing. As I told you, it supports all ERC tokens, Cardano tokens, and as of now, it has more than 2000 spotted coins and tokens. The best part of this hardware wallet is customization option. As of now, all the other hardware wallets are not offering customization option, but in BC wallet, look at this hardware wallet, how beautiful it is looking. I have my logo on this hardware wallet, and it looks very beautiful. You can also customize your hardware wallet. You can engrave any name, any logo on your hardware wallet, and it will look great. And you can use this feature if you are going to buy BC wallet customized gunmetal hardware wallet. And as I told you earlier, all the spotted coins will be accessible directly from the app, which is a good thing. Okay, now let's come to the most important part because of which we buy a hardware wallet. We can ignore all the other things but cannot afford to ignore security. This is the main reason we invest in hardware wallets. Otherwise, why would we are investing in a hardware wallet and spending too much money? So to get security, that is why, to secure our coins, we buy a hardware wallet. So let's talk about the security. So starting from the recovery phase, they use unique way to generate private key. For example, in other hardware wallets, you usually, at the time of setting up your device, you simply generate a 24 words recovery seed and you write it down and you save it somewhere, you store it somewhere and use it as your backup. But not in the case of BC Wallet. In BC Wallet, you use a memory card to store backups and you can create as many as backups you would like to, and you can give those backup memory cards to some of your trusted people, for example in your friend circle, to your family members, so they can keep it safe somewhere. But they cannot misuse those backups, because those backups will be password protected, and that password would only you would know that password. So that is a good thing. To generate private key, they have a gyroscope sensor in this hardware wallet. And when you will be setting up this hardware wallet, you will be required to shake this hardware wallet in different patterns. And as you know, all human beings' shaking pattern is not similar. So they use this approach to generate private key. As they know, all human beings cannot shake in similar pattern. So they use this technique or method to generate private key. At the time of setting up this device, you will be required to shake this device, and by shaking they will note your shaking pattern and they will generate a private key for your hardware wallet. And after generating the private key, you can store that backup in your memory card, and as I told you, you can create multiple backups. So most important part of this hardware wallet, I would like to tell you that it has one BTC preloaded. Yes, you heard it right. It has one BTC preloaded. If you can crack their algorithm, that BTC will be yours. Yes, you heard it right. All you need to do, just crack their software or firmware, whatever you call. If you would be successful to crack that software or firmware version, that BTC would be yours. That is a bounty program they have initiated, and that is a really unique approach, and that shows how much they are assured that their hardware wallets are so much secure. When you will log into your dashboard on your BC Wallet app, you will find a one BTC showing on the desktop, but that BTC would be logged. If you will be able to unlock that BTC would be yours as a reward. That is a great thing. And that also shows how much secure their hardware wallets are. And for your information, in their app, they do not track you, and they also do not store your information in any manner. Your private information will not be stored in any manner, and all the public information will be shared through this hardware wallet. And as I told you, all the hardware wallets like Treasure, Ledger and BC Wallet, they store private keys in isolated space, which means your private keys remain offline. Even if this hardware wallet is connected to the internet, your private key will be in isolated space and will be offline all the time. Whether you are transferring your funds or receiving funds, your private key will remain offline. That is a great thing, because by doing this, no remote attacks is possible. It is a non-deterministic hardware wallet because of the shaking pattern they use for generating keys. As I told you, all human beings shake in different manners. So they use that approach to generate your private key, which is why it is not possible to determine what private key you have generated, because your shaking pattern would be different from others. For your information, it will have four layers of passwords. For example, first password would be after generating your private key, first password would be your login password. That will be your global password. After that, you will use a pin to log in. After entering your security password, you will be required to enter PIN. That will be your second factor authentication. And third layer would be, I would like to tell you, you can generate a separate password for all the wallets, all the coins. For example, BTC, Ethereum, Litecoin, Ripple, whatever you are storing, you can generate separate password for all those coins. And for your information, that feature is an optional feature, but you can use if you would like to. By doing so, what you would do, you would be adding an extra layer of security. For example, let's suppose you have a traditional hardware wallet and you have just generated 24 words recovery seed. And let's suppose someone got access to that recovery phrase. All that person has to do, he just need to restore your private key. And after restoring your private key, he will be able to access all the coins and he will be able to move those coins. But note, in the case of BC wallet, if you would set different password for all the coins, then even after getting access to that backup and after even getting your security password, and if that person is able to get access to your coins, still he would not be able to move your coins because you have set different password for all the coins, and to move the coins he will also need to enter those passwords. That is an advanced feature. I would not suggest you use that feature if you are a basic user, because by doing so you will need to remember many passwords. So if you are not able to remember all the passwords and there are possibilities of forgetting those passwords, then I would suggest you do not use that feature, that you can set a different password for all the coins. If you are not an advanced user, don't use that password. But if you are an advanced user and you have invested a significant amount of money in cryptocurrencies, then I would suggest you that you must set a password for your wallets. So by doing so, you will be adding an extra layer of security to your wallets. That is a great thing. Like other hardware wallets, in BC wallet, remote attacks are not possible. You already know that to move funds from a hardware wallet, you will be required to press physical buttons. Whether it is Treasure, Ledger or BC wallet, to move your funds, you have to authenticate the transaction by pressing these physical buttons provided on the hardware wallet. And without having physical access to a hardware wallet, coins or wallets cannot be moved. Okay, most important thing I would like to tell you, never buy your hardware wallet from third party vendors or providers. I always suggest you buy your hardware wallet directly from the official website. By doing so, you will be assured that you have bought an authentic hardware wallet. And even BC wallet also recommend buying hardware wallet directly from their official website. I have provided the link in the description below. You must buy your hardware wallet directly from the BC wallet's official website. Okay, so let's talk about the company behind it. The company behind is Real Security, which has 20 plus years of experience in IT security solutions. So they have a team of skilled people who by using their experience and knowledge created this hardware wallet, which has 1 BTC preloaded. As I told you earlier, if you could unlock that BTC is yours. One of the best part of this hardware wallet, they do not have serial numbers. All the BC hardware wallets do not have serial numbers. And after dispatching the hardware wallet, even company would not be able to know which hardware wallet they delivered to you, because they do not have serial numbers for their hardware wallet, which is a great thing. So let's talk about the drawbacks of this hardware wallet. So first drawback of this hardware wallet is that it is an expensive hardware wallet. Yes, it is an expensive hardware wallet, but when you will see how much they are spending in research and development, then you would realize that this hardware wallet is justifying its cost at some extent, because it's take huge time and effort and even funds to create such a hardware wallet which has one preloaded BTC. And as I told you, it is a multi-user hardware wallet. So if you could share this hardware wallet with your friends and family members, then this hardware wallet would be affordable, because by doing so, you all of you can share the money. But in other case, if you can afford this hardware wallet, I would certainly recommend this hardware wallet to you. Yes, there is some scope of reducing its cost, and in future I expect from the company they must reduce its cost at some extent, then it would be value for money product. As of now, it is little bit expensive, not that much expensive. Also, by generating different passwords for different wallets, you would end up remembering so much passwords. but this drawback can be ignored because this is an optional feature. You are not forced to set a password for BTC, Ethereum, and different password for different coins. So here, this is an optional feature, but I would like to highlight this highlight that, because by doing so, you would end up remembering so many passwords. So make sure you have the capability to remember those passwords, because if you would forget any of the password, then there would be no other way to recover those passwords. So make sure, if you are going to set a different password for all the different wallets, you remember all the passwords. I found is their operating system is not open sourced. Their operating system is private. I don't know, from the very beginning, since I came into the crypto world, I always prefer open sourced operating systems. In all hardware wallets, Treasure, Ledger, all have open sourced operating systems, but BC Wallet and CQX, their operating systems are private. I don't know the exact reasons, but what the company says, they say that by doing so, they are making sure hackers face so much difficulties to crack their codes. And they think that in open source operating system, it is very easy to crack codes because all the software codes are available on the internet. All they need to do is peep in the code and find the vulnerabilities. But in case of this hardware wallet, first of all, hackers would need to get access to the code, and then they would be able to crack the code. So this is their justification for private operating system. One major drawback of this hardware wallet is that, let's suppose you have generated a private key, and after that you installed you stored BTC, Ethereum, Litecoin, and other coins, and in future, after storing your backup, let's say in future, after month or 2 months, you going to store Dogecoin in your hardware wallet. In that case, you will be required to refresh your backup code. You would need to insert your backup memory card again, and you would need to refresh the backup because you have installed a new wallet, and that new wallet would be need to backed up in that memory card too. The same notification you would find on the desktop application, but this is a drawback, I think, because every time you will install a new wallet, you will be required to refresh your backup. And if you have created multiple backups, then you will need to refresh all those backups to get updated backup. So that is a drawback. I think company should work on this thing. So this is all from my side. I hope this video would have helped you. And in the end of the video, if you would ask me whether you should buy this hardware wallet or not, I certainly recommend this hardware wallet to you if you can afford it. Yes, it is expensive, but the features it offers and the customization option, metallic body, quality of the material, 2.4 inches screen, all these things are good in this hardware wallet. If you can afford this hardware wallet, yes, you should buy this hardware wallet. Otherwise, you can think of its cheaper version, BC Wallet 1. That hardware wallet has similar features. If you have affordability issues, then you can buy BC Wallet 1. That hardware wallet is also good and almost have same features of BC Wallet customized gunmetal. If you have any question regarding this hardware wallet, then you can ask in the comment box below. I would gladly answer. Thank you very much for watching this video. And in the end of the video, if you would like to buy this hardware wallet, then you can find the link in the description below. As I told you, make sure you buy this hardware wallet directly from official BC Wallet website. This is the most important step, first step which you have to take when you are going to acquire BC Wallet. Thank you very much for watching this video.